Guys, you gotta see this glitch. Look, I'm just circling around and rashing. Mini Toon, you watch this, you gotta fix this glitch. I'm glitched. Rash is literally glitched. I can just bounce him up the wall and he's stuck. Look at that. I can't even, he's just doing a glitch. He's just stuck. He's just AFK mode. He can't even attack me. Mini Toon, if you ever watch this video, well, listen to this. You gotta fix this glitch. Or you might gotta keep it, because this kinda helps me if people don't know how to escape and are new, helps them. So I can just push Rash around, beat him. I can push Rash through the wall, and he's trying to attack me, but he can't. He's like so, he's on top of my head, so I'm gonna bounce him up. Follow me, Rash, over here. Thank you. Right here, follow me, right here. That's where Willow is. No, get inside! Whoa, bro, he's attacking me. Ah, wait, this is like what someone comes after you, or say, oh, I don't, they just joined the server and they don't know, and then they get AFK, and they're like, huh, why is Rash hugging me? And then run away, and then Rash is still. Thank you guys for watching, and if you guys subscribe down below, 1 piggy book 2 equals 1 subscriber. One subscriber equals 1 piggy book 2 chapter 2. So hit the subscribe button down below, and I'll see you in the next video after I get Rash to stop AFKing. Bye!